Holy! Oh my! What is going on right now? Oh my! Dudes! Oh my god, the X-Force has arrived, dudes! What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video here on my channel. Of course, if you are new, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're so close to 1 million subscribers, so if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button if you love Fortnite. Now listen, dudes, I cannot express to you guys how excited I am to showcase all the new things that have come to Fortnite. And of course, if you guys want to pick up the X-Force skins, in the title and description, I'll tell you guys exactly how to do so. As you guys know, the X-Force set is 3,000 V-Bucks. The X-Force bundle is 2,500 V-Bucks. But of course, we have to give this away. We'd be gifting 10 subscribers the brand new X-Force bundle, guys. So if you want this X-Force bundle, let me know in the comments section. We're repurchasing this bundle today using the code GAMINGWITHGARY. Make sure you guys use my code in the supporter creator shop if you guys decide to buy it for yourself. When purchasing the bundle, you guys will notice you'll get some awesome skins. First off, we got Psylocke, which, dude, really great female character skin with an amazing back bling, which I hope you can change your color on. Then we got Domino, which is also a cool girl skin with a pretty cool back bling with some guns in the back, with in her backpack. And then we also have Cable. Now Cable's a cool male character. It's a super strong big character, super reminds you of Thanos. And honestly, I think this is one of the bigger skins you can buy, if not the biggest skin in the game right now. And then he has a Cable cloak. So repurchasing this bundle, dudes, look at this. Holy, this is so cool. I wish you could change the color of these back blings. That would be awesome. And maybe you can. Wait, hold on, let me go look. Can you change the color of these back blings? I don't think you can. No, you can't. Okay, that would have been super dope if you could. Now, as you guys know, we've been working on the Deadpool challenges every single week for last guys. guys, there's something wrong here. I don't know if you guys can tell, but Deadpool is currently swimming in toilet water. Yeah, that's right. He's swimming in toilet water. If you guys remember last few weeks, the pipes in this room were leaking, and he was like trying to fill the holes of the pipes with his fingers. I don't know if you guys remember that clip, but is that poop? What is that? What is float? Oh, that's a piece of paper. Oh my goodness. All right, speaking of piece of paper, the letter to Epic still works perfectly fine somehow. On top of that, it looks like the computer also still works. Somehow, Deadpool has a waterproof computer. I don't even know how that's possible, but let's scroll down. Now, week 9, we have to find Deadpool shorts. Now, last week, we got the unmasked Deadpool, which is super awesome. The week before that, we got Deadpool in week 7. Week 9, we have to find his shorts. Now, it's a little weird, dude. It's, I don't know why he has a scuba. Okay, let's just find his short suits. He's literally swimming in poop water. I don't recommend anyone swim in poop water, but the shorts have to be somewhere. Where are these shorts? They're not in here. I expected them to be here. Wait a second. Is there a new agent? There is a new agent this week. Let's go. Holy. Is that the Black Knight's helmet? What? No way. He's been collecting people. What? I didn't know Midas's backstory. He was collecting people. Oh my gosh. By the way, I love gold, and the fact that he turns everything he touches into gold is cool. But if you look at the background, dude, that means he told Peely dance, and then Peely started dancing, and then he touched Peely with his fingers. That's very sad. But as you guys can see here, our Deadpool shorts. Now, we just got another challenge. So after we got his shorts, we got a new challenge, and that challenge is to dance at the yacht party. Is that what it said? We've already done that. We've already danced at Deadpool's yacht. What? Hold on. Wait. Dudes! Do you guys see what we get this week for a skin? Oh my... Oh, okay. Wait. Salute Deadpool's pants. What does that even mean? How do you salute his pants? Okay. We've got to figure this one out. Salute Deadpool's pants. All right. That means we've collected Deadpool's pants now, so we have to then salute his pants. All right. We're in his room. It's filled with water. All right. Let's back out of here and figure out how to salute his his pants. So to make this possible, guys, we're gonna have to go to our emote section and equip our salute just to make sure we get it and no one kills us. So the salute is equipped, ready to go. All right, now I've figured out where this thing's at, and I honestly would not have figured it out if I didn't look. Think, where would Deadpool's pants be? And honestly, it's a little weird of a location. So let's go to it on the map now. Let's jump into a game. It's, dude, you're gonna be like, what the heck? Why is it here? You'll see why. So we're jumping right into the action. Listen, dude, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys drop a like. I'm so happy to be making these Deadpool videos for you guys. I know you guys love Fortnite, so it's just so much fun. So much fun. So we're on our llama corn. We're heading straight to Sweaty Sands Motel because we have to salute Deadpool's shorts. Now, I'm sure they're not really shorts and more like underwear, but whatever. For whatever reason, Deadpool has a flag on top of the Sweaty Sands right here. As you guys can see, where everyone's landing. Yeah, I'm not... Wait, you don't even need a salute. Yes! Oh, you don't even need a salute. You need to hold F. Everyone's going crazy over there in the lobby. We don't have to worry about that because once you die, you automatically complete the challenge. But you have to make sure you die in order to get the challenge completed. I could have stayed in the lobby, but it doesn't really matter, dudes. We're not here to play Fortnite. We're here to get the new skin, then play Fortnite. So we should have unlocked it here. Yes! Congratulations, Deadpool. The color is X-Force. Now, as you guys can see, this new X-Force skin is dope. As you guys mentioned in the title, and thumbnail, we have this skin, and that is what this whole video is about, showcasing how to get the brand new Deadpool X-Force skin, the white Deadpool skin that you can also unmask. What? Okay, I did not know that, but that is awesome. We can have this, the mask version and the unmasked version. To be honest, like, I know, like, it's cool to have the mask off, but dude, it is a creepy thing to have Deadpool mask off. So we're gonna use the white edition, the X-Force edition with this Deadpool skin. We're gonna leave the mask off. And we're gonna jump in game real quick to see what it looks like when you like fly to the battle bus and everything. So let's quickly take a look at that. One thing I noticed about this skin, it's not actually as white as I thought it was. I thought it was a white and black skin. For whatever reason, this looks silver and black. So weird. As you guys can see, you guys are gliding in. I'm going to a random spot, but this skin doesn't even look like it's like black and white. It's definitely like a darker shade of silver. I just came to a random little spot here. As you guys can see, it's pretty cool looking though. Dudes, it actually blends in really well with rocks. And if you think about it, you could probably hide like in rocks without people seeing you. Like I could probably stand here and no one see me in like a really end game circle. So let me know what you guys think down below about this brand new Deadpool skin. Of course, if you guys are new around here, do me that favor and hit that subscribe button and drop the video like, as my chimichanga is burning. You guys have been showing mad amounts of love and support. Oh my God, it's literally on fire. Of course, click on the middle of the screen right now to go watch the next video, as this video is coming to an end. Thank you guys so much for watching all these week of the Deadpool challenges. This season is soon coming to an end. Let me know what you guys think of this season so far and what you want changed in Fortnite for the future of Fortnite. Click on the screen to go watch the next video. Be sure to check out my new YouTube channel, Reaction Hacks, link in the description right at the top. Go click on that as well. I love you guys. I'll see you guys later with a new one. Oh, G Fuel. That's right. 10% off if you guys buy some G Fuel products. Go check out the link in the description for that too. I love you guys. Bye.